planting on the other side of where we put the pumpkins before. There's a larger variety of pumpkin. And then if you look at the well-aged fertilizer, give it a good start. Really sloppy. I went through this with the rototiller, so it's really soft. So we got the fertilizer in here. Well, aged fertilizer. And let's see. In a bit. Plants in here. This is actually a cucumber, pickling cucumber. Maybe we find another one in here. Then we'll get some pumpkins in.